There could be big changes to birth certificates in Queensland to recognise trans and gender diverse people. The Attorney General has flagged reforms to the Births, Deaths and Marriages Registration Act at Wednesday's budget estimates hearing, being yesterday. One of the changes could include scrapping the requirement for people who undergo sex reassignment surgery to change the gender on their birth certificate.